Police busted a shop selling fake expensive clothes and watches in Belleville. Not only that, the suspects were also making death certificates, IDs, driver's licenses, affidavits, passports, vehicle certificates, refugee certificates, etc.